Fantastic to have you here this morning. Are you excited for the screening?
Yeah, very.
Why are you so excited? Are you a fan of kind of kung fu and fantasy stuff? Is that the kind of stuff you like to watch normally?
Yeah, normally I watch stuff on Netflix like that anyway.
And obviously you're watching stuff on Netflix. Do you think Netflix has been good for the entertainment industry, giving us an opportunity to tell a lot of new stories, a lot of new films, new TV shows?
Yeah, but I could see some new films coming. I've watched most of Netflix now anyway.
You've watched most of Netflix. What's your favourite thing on there at the moment?
Designated Survivor. And I've also been watching Hell's Kitchen.
Nice things to be addicted to. When you're not watching Netflix, what else have you got coming up yourself?
Fortnite.
That's just all you're doing right now, playing Fortnite just on a loop.
Yeah, I start filming again tomorrow on the dumping ground. We're filming series 7. I'm looking forward to that a lot.
Obviously, the dumping ground's been a huge hit with fans. Why do you think people connect with the series so much, particularly emotionally?
I don't know, really. I guess it's touching, and sometimes what happens to us happens to people every day.
In terms of the new series, what can fans expect for your character and just for the gang overall?
I don't know if I can say anything. I guess it's going to be emotional.